Wildfires burning in the western United States, not just hurting people. Some homeowners who had to rush out to beat the flames had to leave their pets behind.
Now, volunteers are on a mission to rescue animals that are badly burned. Chelsea Edwards reports from Middletown, California.
Got some burned feet that are hurt and the tips of the ears.
This singed cat is one of hundreds of animals caught in the Valley Fire. Many have been brought here to the Middletown Animal Hospital, which has become a main hub for animal search and rescue operations in the area.
We're just putting a little medicine on there, treating with some antibiotics and pain medicine.
Veterinarian Jeff Smith owns the hospital.
Since we're mostly small animal, but we have an ambulatory truck for horses and a small, modest equine facility out back.
The Valley Fire has destroyed almost 600 homes north of San Francisco and is only about 30% contained. Volunteers are scouring the devastation, bringing animals here for care.
Support for this operation has been tremendous. As you can see, supplies have been pouring in and stacking up.
Dr. John Madigan and his team from UC Davis were some of the first to arrive to volunteer. He says animals left in cages and barns didn't make it, but many others just need some TLC.
You have a whole bunch of animals that didn't suffer burns or anything else, and they simply need food and water, but nobody's there to do that.
Once the animals are given the all clear, they'll be sent to shelters to hopefully be reunited with their owners. Chelsea Edwards, CBS News, Middletown, California.
Now, the Middletown Animal Hospital has been using social media to post pictures of rescued animals in hopes of reuniting them with their owners.